turmoil. In times like these, belief's contagious, spreading disease. This wretch and mischief is now coursing through your souls. Never to let go. Never to let go. You let them in. Now all your loved ones and all your kin will suffer punishments beneath the wrath of God. Never to forgive. Never to forgive. Never to return.